Hey guys, this is the finishing order for the Cool Club 720 of the 10-lap race that ended when the green light checkered. So here is the finishing order. In first place, by 2/1000ths of a second, the 4 of Casey Kane. Second, following that, the 19 of Jeremy Mayfield. In the 36, finishing third, the Team Carpenter, the 18 Kyle Busch, fifth, and sixth, the 20th Tony Stewart, and and 6th, the 29 of H3 Freaker. By request, he wanted me to save his channel instead of Kevin Havoc. And 7th, the 88 of Dylan Hart Jr. And 8th, me, the 48 of Mother Dark Trailer. And 10th, and 9th, the 12 of Ryan Newman. The 42 of Juan Pablo Montoya. And starting the amp machine last. Not by like it just happened to be that he was involved. The 14th of Sterling Marlin. Sorry about these two guys who ended up finishing the farthest back. And then me, I would have finished last half a lap at first. At least 1 lap down. So, yeah. So tomorrow, I will be doing I will be trying to get this posted. And, yeah. So, see you guys later.